Hello and welcome to this broadcast of this matchup. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
These two sides know each other so well, and they're reflected, aren't they, in the way the games have gone and being level on points at this stage.
Well, nip and tuck, but one of these sides gets a win today.
That guys are just.
It was an early foul. Right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and you know you can't do that. And the goalkeeper able to catch the free kick.
I kind of got Ronaldo and Messi.
Oh. Oh.
This could be a chance. Oh, he's broken away. Got to be. It's Bayern Munich who've scored.
Minutes 30 into the game. That's 1-0.
And the keeper clawing at thin air there.
And that's no getting demolished, Alex.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. It's Messi.
Hey, you've got a custom player, haven't you? Yeah.
Now they're helping him out. Gregory van der Veel. Well, he clears the danger.
Ball line clearance.
Interception made, but with any great difficulty. Lewandowski. He's a clever defender, this fella. He saw that through pass coming and dealt with it. And that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. It's gone out to the wingman. Maxwell.
I've been doing GTA 5 videos for the last 2 days, so I thought I'd do a change for you guys. I don't know whether I'll be uploading a Black Ops 3 video tonight, and I might post a Black Ops 3 video, I don't really know. You tell me how you got Messi and Ronaldo, because they look exactly like
he's hit this one. It flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. That flag is up, it has gone out off the player. Let's take another look at that Cristiano Ronaldo's goal.
Well, I'm good.
Well, they tried to defend the corner. I think they knew what was coming, but dealing with it is a different matter. Nearly
hey,
conceded.
That was close.
Oh, it was a chance though, wasn't it? They really should have taken that.
Wow.
Javi Alonso. That's a real tussle for the ball. Well, there could have been a bit more meat in that pass, I think. It was pretty weak, the dink.
I don't know whether I'll upload tomorrow. Well, what I might do is I might record some footage tonight and upload tomorrow. I've got some bit
opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. Can they turn it in despite the goalkeeper's save? Here he is with a chance.
What is going on? What?
Very good challenge. Arjen Robben. Matuidi, Cristiano Ronaldo, Xabi Alonso.
Ah.
Signal given for Bayern Munich. It's their throw.
1-1. Who do you think's going to win this first match, Alex?
Thomas Müller.
Even though you've got Messi and Ronaldo, you should win this.
Got to be. And that's a goal. That was a shame. Bayern Munich.
Yeah.
Goal for Müller. And how's about that for composure? Dropping his shoulder, rolling it into the bottom left.
And the scoreline is 2-1. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. David Luiz lost the ball. It's a poor touch. Müller. Lionel Messi.
Oh my god. That was a bad tackle. Don't get red, surely.
The card is shown by the referee to the Bayern Munich man.
Just stay on his feet, jockey for position.
Matuidi. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo, I'm not sure if he was quite right in the World Cup.
In with a chance. And that's the goal that's brought them level.
Oh. Well, from Matuidi. And he's just decided to hit this one hard and hit it straight. Too much for the keeper.
And it is now 2-2.
He's got our pace.
Looking good, this move. Chance for it, got to be. Oh, they've got another one.
I just need to check.
A goal for Messi. Well, I've missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks, but he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
Good luck here. Again, by the replay of the goal. Paris Saint-Germain in front. And to reach for it, slid into the tackle. Bayern Munich given the throw. Well, that was quickly done. Throw in for Bayern Munich. Frank Ribéry. David Alaba. And that is a super interception. Lewandowski.
The
attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Here's Motta. Matuidi.
In the goal. Here's the chance.
Not better for him, Alan, is it? Cristiano Ronaldo. Thiago Motta. Now Messi. Man of the match awards in all of the group games for Messi during the World Cup. But he didn't score in the knockout stage, which is a disappointment for him, I'm sure. Messi, who of course was voted as the outstanding individual player in the World Cup in Brazil. He took Argentina almost all the way. Losing finalist, of course. Well, that's half-time. Whistle's gone. And the teams go in with five goals having been scored in this first half. 3-2 is the half-time score.
3-2 to you.
So here we are at the start of the second half. Bayern Munich kick off. Some potential in this move. Schweinsteiger.
In with a chance. Made the save, but the ball's still there.
Baratti. Good challenge. And it needed to be. Robert Lewandowski.
Oh, it's just
Lionel Messi.
because he's got
Cristiano Ronaldo. And that's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo. The header there has gone straight to his got to be. It's not a decisive save. Free kick by Munich. Bastian Schweinsteiger. And they've got the ball back through a very good interception. David Alaba. Now Messi. He's taking a touch from the player to go over the line. Frank Ribery. Robert Lewandowski.
I'm recording, Alex. I can't lose. Everyone's seeing me.
David Luiz. Thiago Motta. Maxwell. This could be a chance.
No!
Been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag.
Yeah, fair play to that defence. They were all in touch with each other. It was a good line that they held.
Matuidi. Coming in from Cristiano Ronaldo. Zlatan Ibrahimovic! By the goalkeeper, and he made the right decision, Alan.
He did. I mean, he was committed and he made sure he didn't give the foul away.
No!
Verratti. Close range shots. Can he deal with it here?
Player
working
that?
Hard to that's stay in possession. What got to be? It wasn't the best connection, was it?
What got was to hit that?
New
on,
footballs
Alex.
Right in the middle, right on that sweet spot.
Yeah, and he's normally quite reliable when it comes to striking the ball, but got that one a little bit wrong.
Oh, God.
And that is now a goal kick. You don't see much of the sliding tackle these days because we don't play on soggy pitches anymore because of the drainage.
No, but there's nothing the crowd likes more than a good, solid tackle, and that was certainly one of those.
Good, strong tackle. It's Messi.
Give me a chance, Ad.
Caught there by that deflection. Thiago Motta. Matuidi. Arjen Robben. Teammate free in the centre.
No!
Ronaldo.
I need to start doing some skills.
And either side, he's got players who can help him here. Cross coming in now. Safe hands from the goalkeeper. It wasn't the most challenging of crosses, though. Munich still chasing an equaliser.
Are you mad?
Challenge.
Come on.
Gregory van der Veel. Xavi Alonso. Thomas Müller. Could be dangerous.
Thomas Müller, come on, you should be able to get
it's
around
one
that.
Back. Keeps it going.
You're
a scorer,
you're an absolute idiot.
Lewandowski! Poor lad, feel sorry for him, really, because at this time, he should have done a lot better.
He should have. I've been in that situation. You have to feel for him.
Frank Ribery.
No, I do not.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
And he's going to score again if I don't.
Signal given for Bayern Munich is their throw. David Alaba. Could be a goal kicker. You've got to take it very quickly. Can they hold on here? The fans are doing their best to give them the support. The opposition are doing their best to ruin the day.
Yeah, I mean, the natural instinct is to drop.
It's a quick play. Really in the clear now. In with a chance.
No!
As though he was going to score so close.
No!
Well, he did everything right on 9/10 right at least.
Shot.
Just that final
just
finish.
Tell me, please, please, no, I'm not ever going to get over that. How the heck he missed that? Get to that!
Got to be!
No!
Get back training again.
No!
Kicking himself, and when your team are losing, no wonder he's absolutely distraught down there.
I actually thought B.
Score. Not too many mistakes today, but the ones they've made, they've paid a heavy price for.
Yeah, they have. The opposing strikers were top form, and the chances that they were given, they took.
Oh no, no, that's very annoying. I'm gonna win this time. I've got four viewers, Alex.
Four viewers?
Yep. If I don't win this match, please tell me you've not got Ronaldo again.
Not yet.
How? You've done something. What, this game?
Yeah.
No, take him off.
I can't now. You have not played
for Chelsea. Hello, and welcome to this broadcast of this matchup. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well,
their ambitions
for this
season.
Start with the passing.
Really be dented if they lose this match.
Yeah, I mean, it could be all over, and so early on in the season, that would be disastrous for them.
He's missing everything. He cannot do anything right.
Great opportunity. Here's the chance.
How the heck? Have you just scored that? Have you actually just done that?
A goal from Macready. And what
no.
a strike that is.
No freaking
two keepers
way.
Wouldn't have stopped that top left. Brilliant.
Well, that's the first goal.
Oh, my God.
It's Rodri Sanchez-Man.
In the third minute, number 14.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Seriously, I've got this. Yeah, great. If he scores again, no.
Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Well, early, sometimes the players expect to get
scared.
Away with it.
I'll get one goal back.
Belongs to the goalkeeper.
Wait, you see that ball? Oh, see it?
Sometimes you say aim at the goalkeeper, it will veer in one side or another. This went straight at the goalkeeper. Here's Rafinha.
Oh, you
here comes
that?
Robin.
You see that? Get up, quick.
Robert Lewandowski.
Please tell
right
me
into the middle. Well, not quite the
there's
closest
there's no one there.
When it
there's
was sent in
no,
the first
I'll give
place.
Up. I actually
the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense.
It's not a free kick, but okay.
Maxwell. That's a real tussle for the ball there.
Hey, up.
He's run through to the goalkeeper.
Want it into that goal, it's so bad.
Good tackle.
Oh yeah, watch this, watch this. Well, bank it. He's done it! He's actually managed it!
An equaliser for Muller.
Well, it look is an open this. Goal, but he look has to keep that. His concentration. Beautiful.
And he did the simple thing well.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1.
Oh, wow. Number
25. Van der Veel.
Thomas Muller.
It's a return ball. Lionel Messi. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. It's Messi. And it's Ibrahimovic.
This is probably going to be called...
Let's hit the post and go.
No! No!
Well, he hit it well, and heart in his mouth for a moment as it hit the post, but it hit the post
this
and went in.
Yeah, sometimes they come back out again, but not today. Looks on his side.
For you, Bayern Munich, a trailer.
20th minute, number 12.
It's because we've got Ronaldo. I'll take him off now.
Thomas Müller.
What?
Take Ronaldo off, I said.
Ronaldo, that's the ending.
Now, Tweedy.
Don't care. Look, here he is again, on the ball. Look.
And the goalkeeper opting to hang on. He hangs on well. Silva. For the most part, Thiago Silva was outstanding for Brazil.
Please
in the
tackle
World Cup.
Him. Please.
He
just,
has to live with
him.
That suspension. It was unnecessary, really, to get a second yellow card,
and
knowing the consequences to how Brazil suffered without him.
And he's failed it again.
And that will just bobble on through to the goalkeeper.
Go.
Paris Saint-Germain, backed now by huge resources financially. It's a real project, I think that's the modern word for it, Alan.
Yes, and now trying to attract Europe's best players to come to Ligue 1 in France and join the party, as it were, join the project, which is to become the most powerful team in this continent.
Please hit it.
And in goes the cross.
Please get...
The defender's there to quell the danger straight away. Well, they want a goal. They've got a corner that could lead to a goal.
Nope, he's just actually just got
round. The player's given away the foul there.
I had to do it. Oh, but it's a red.
He got in there to make the challenge.
Now sent
interrupted
off.
The progress, which was going to be at least a goal-scoring opportunity. And the referee says red.
Yeah, he had to make the move. He knew that his goalkeeper was stranded. It was a one-way situation.
Like,
and
I've normally win, beat you and everything. And then I just
Thiago
come on
Silva.
To record a video at him.
Will always be said about Thiago Silva. What would have happened in the semi-final if he hadn't been suspended?
Yeah, no, Messi, but we're not.
Defence without him shipped those 7 goals to Germany. Matuidi. Thomas Müller.
Oh.
On to the attack now.
Please pick that pace up.
With a chance.
Left it any later. He's actually going for the tackle and missed it. Unbelievable.
With this goal, then advantage, he that. Now got a corner. Here it is coming up again, Alan. He's sending off. Strong header away again. And then he went, just diverted it away.
If you scored another long goal, I would actually
got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by 1 goal.
Look, you've had 60% possession.
Wow.
Just a touch. Enough to take it over the line. There's another corner. He's been given the ball, really. Didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass. Lewandowski.
No, why have I passed it to him? He's too slow.
Robert Lewandowski on the attack here. Marvellous tackle.
Nah, you mad? Oh my god.
Great change of direction. Brilliant balance.
Well, completely dumbfounded the defender there.
Nah, that's annoying as. Can't do that.
That turned out to be a weak ball into the box in the end.
Fair.
Very poor from the crosser, really. Frank Ribéry. David Alaba. Lewandowski.
Lewandowski. Never mind. Let's go, Lewandowski.
We could be in.
Please don't. Thank you.
It's a brilliant goal. This rivalry might
Thank
well
God.
Be
extended.
I've
actually scored.
Goal, defeat. It's 2-2. Still in it.
Well, you've got to hand it to them the way they've clawed their way back into this game. And looking in charge for me now. An equaliser from Lewandowski. And what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
Right, Alex. Very take Ronaldo off.
Here, and we reach the break.
Yeah,
two.
Just Ronaldo.
Bit of a deflated mood here for the home supporters who've seen...
And watch this, I'll score like three
so
goals.
To half-time.
Yeah, I just wonder whether the home side switched off a little bit, thought that they were closer to the half-time whistle than they actually were. And it's proved costly.
Paris Saint-Germain start the second half.
Oh my god, no. This guy's got so much pace!
Great hands.
Yes.
The referee, you troopers.
Ready for this. Shot of life.
Yeah, it wasn't bad. I mean, he got the crowd off the seats, but maybe in hindsight, he should have tried something different.
Thiago Motta.
How?
Control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Lewandowski, chance for it.
Get in!
To be.
No!
Well, we're still level pegging here.
Bad guys.
The one to trying. Looks dangerous from Messi. Maybe the cross. Here's the shot.
Oh, hey, that's what you get.
Oh, in goes the cross. Lionel Messi. They're desperate to try and change this game. It's been level and now they're pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front. Munich given the throw. Arjen Robben. Now Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Oh, hey, dangerous moment.
No!
Good idea. Well picked off by the opponent.
Just you tell me. You tell me how the heck he missed that.
What a chance here. Got to be. Excellent work from the keeper. It'll be a corner.
Thank God. He's going with the short.
And that clearly is a goal.
Fail.
You will all want another look, I'm sure, at Lewandowski's goal. Lewandowski. Good, strong challenge.
Lewandowski! Come on!
Frank Ribéry. could be dangerous. On to Müller. Brilliant opening. Goes for goal. Could be possibilities. Yeah. Paris Saint-Germain alert, trying to get everybody in the right place to defend the corner.
Ready.
Goalkeeper's got to it. Punched it away.
My guy just actually ran out the way.
Now, Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Boys.
Arjen Robben. Maxwell.
You're good. Guess what?
Tweedy.
That's offside!
In the clear now.
So no!
Good awareness himself to see where the pass was intended and cut it out.
That wasn't
Maxwell.
That just wasn't. Oh my god, everyone's
got to
like
change
how,
the point of this attack.
What?
Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Working hard. Robert Lewandowski. Thomas Müller. Germany as a group were outstanding off the field
done
as
ya.
Well as on.
He's done ya!
Thomas Müller was very much the core of both departments in Brazil in 2014. Now Tweedy.
No, what was that? Just get
Messi
down there now.
Wide areas where he's such a danger. I think the cross is on.
Oh yes, boys. He's actually managed to tackle me. No!
In a goal, in with a chance. And that's Neuer at his best.
No,
good movement to get
no.
to. Ibrahimovic! Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead.
No!
Still all square.
No, that's ruining. You've got five shots.
Thomas Müller.
Yeah.
Well, it's still there to play for, isn't it? If they can keep it like this, it will go to another day.
Yeah, I mean, they're doing what is necessary so far. I just need to hold on now until the end.
Signal given for Bayern Munich, it's their throw. David Alaba. Tackle here. Throw in for Bayern Munich.
I knew that, but...
Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Here come the supporting cast for him. It's Ibrahimovic again. On to Müller. Bastian Schweinsteiger. Assistant looking very confident. He flagged. The referee gave the offside.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
A look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to
go. We've got seven viewers.
It's still
no! Stop with the sweating!
Well, this is the stickiest of sticky situations, isn't it? Because defeat today, and they've given the title to their deadly rivals.
God damn it!
They're losing.
Well, I don't get how you've got Messi on PSG.
They're going to try and reverse the trend here and get themselves back into this match.
Bayern Munich behind here. Lionel Messi. Can they hold on here? The fans are doing their best to give them the support. The opposition are doing their best to ruin the day.
They are. I mean, the natural instinct is to drop back and try and defend what you've got.
Close, got to be. Oh, he's had a crack here.
It was all about making the right connection. He just couldn't quite manage it.
Good passing.
No!
Here's the chance. Well, that goalkeeper is doing his job to try and get
it's 3-2.
Back into this match.
Yeah, and he's kept his side in it here. Might just be vital.
Schweinsteiger.
Look at Scott. Scott, it was 3-2. No! Oh, no. Nah, this just gets.
goal in it, but they've got a corner and a chance to add to that one goal advantage very late in this match.
Nice use! Yes, boys!
In with a chance. And it's back for a corner again.
Well, yeah,
you can see the corner count so far. And the referee says that's enough.
You've won again. No! Guys?
Well, it's all gone wrong today, hasn't it?
Yeah,
lost
just,
the game
just lost.
And lost
Fun
the trophy.
PSG, one last game.
One team. They don't want to see on the winner's rostrum.
No, I mean, they just weren't good enough, though. They can only hold their hands up and admit that because at the
end of the day, can't believe we've got 9 viewers.
Well, there they are, proudly pictured.
Mad!
That they'll have in their albums for the rest of their lives.
Wonderful stuff.
I'll be back in a minute, guys. Guys, I'm back. Right, let's get into this back again. Right, so I'm actually determined to win. Yeah, so you think you can play Ronaldo? No, I've gone down to one viewer now. But it keeps going down and up.
How many likes have you got on this?
You don't get likes because it's on Twitch, it's live streaming. Bang it.
Saint-Germain against Chelsea. Let's head for the Parc des Princes. The floodlights are on and the rain continues to fall.
Oh, yeah. I'm back, guys. Sorry about that.
Apology team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, this is the one we've been waiting for. We being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold. Well, it's a fresh season, a fresh day. It was tough going last season for this club because they got a chance. Got to be. It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances.
It's gone back up to 3 viewers now.
Okay, can you see him? Playing hard. He's got grey hair.
Oscar.
So guys are watching, go check out my YouTube channel, Typical Gamer. That's what this will be going on.
Josh is on the ball.
Oh, yeah. Is he a legend?
What?
Oh, well,
is he a legend?
To turn it away.
Did you make him?
Yes.
What rating is he?
On to Ibrahimovic.
What rating?
Like 90.
What? That's not fair. Even though my play is 99, but you know.
Blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Baratti.
You think you're better? You think you're better, though, don't you?
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. It's a return ball.
I need that player.
Possession in the midfield area.
But if that happens, I actually...
What
am I doing?
Just plunged onto the ball there.
I'm just...
From him and really did help out his defenders there.
Better win, yeah, you're right.
Chelsea continuing to operate highest level. They're a European super club now. And no reason why they can't continue the success, are they?
No, I don't think so.
Think this video is like 30 minutes
is around. They help.
Here's the chance. He's missed the target by some distance in the end.
Shocking. Wait, Alex, do you want to do another video tonight?
No. Do you want to
Just go back to Chelsea and built to last as long as Roman Abramovich funds it all, I guess.
Well, to a certain extent, yes, but these billionaire owners can only pump in so much money these days, can't they?
Yeah, it only takes a minute.
Regulation, so they've got to stand on their own 2 feet, but they're capable of doing that now.
Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain. Verratti. It's gone out to the wingman.
I think we'll do tomorrow, we're going to do maybe a stunt. We'll go to the goalkeeper here. Demolition Derby, that's what I think we'll do tomorrow. So be sure to look for that, guys.
Pinched it back again. And intervening now is the referee, Josh Brithwell. Yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Are you ready for this shot?
That's a shot.
That is a shot. That is a shot.
On to Ibrahimovic.
Bang, that's a shot. He touched the ball.
And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Wait, Tommy, this is a penalty. Oh, no. Tommy, this is a penalty. It's not a penalty. But you know what? Who gives a damn?
Oh, boom!
That is what I'm talking about. That is what I'm talking about. There we go. There we go.
The ball bulges the back of the net.
It was always going to be boy, didn't he make it?
Boom! Top!
And that's a ball well worth analysing again. Goal for Chelsea. In the 24th minute.
Number 4.
Fabregas.
It's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball.
So now you keep telling me that a 99 pace guy is getting paced by 72. Wow.
Oh,
99
pace, is he?
Yeah, he's 99 pace, so he's got to be 99.
Matuidi, his back is their ball again. Through good intercepting play. Messi.
Ronaldo, chop! Oh, you see that? You see that?
The referee's given the free kick.
That's a foul, mate. I get it down to Beast FC. And he'll deal with that. Oh, no. No, you can't do that. You can't do that.
Against Chelsea.
Oh, I've got no viewers.
It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Mate, I'm beating you 1-0, thank God, and I lose all my viewers.
Verratti, right in quickly to try and win the ball back.
I will win.
Well, that'll be a throw. Now Fabregas.
Oi, I'm going to do that. Watch me!
And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Another look now, Alan, at Fabregas' goal.
Okay, to believe you, you know. You can't! Oh my God, such a foul.
This foul. And that will be a booking for a player who's more known for the goals he scores rather than the cards he picks up.
No, we're not taking it with Fabregas.
As a striker, maybe he can avoid tackling from now on in.
Ready for this?
The shot from the free kick. Oh, past the wall.
Oh! He scored it! Free kick.
To beat the keeper there from that distance, it takes a lot of technique and a lot of power too.
Look at that! Beautiful, beautiful.
Now it's 2-0.
You've learned never to give me free kick, mate.
Good to be. Very good defending to get in the way of that shot.
All I care about is the free kick, mate.
Oh, he's got a block in there. Oscar.
Mate, you're going to give me another free kick?
That will be a free kick.
It's a free kick.
Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Oi, you watching? You watching? Bang it.
Great hands from the goalkeeper.
It's another 5 minutes to be played here. 5 minutes.
I'm just amazing at free kicks.
Here's the chance.
And he's just messed me. I'm not bothered. I scored two.
He won't hit many better than that today. Real ferocity with that one into the bottom line.
Great to play on.
It's 2-1.
Kaku. Remy.
Missed the target.
Well, he's entitled to do that, Alan, isn't he? Let the play go on. Good refereeing in your book? He's come back and booked him there.
Yeah, well, I think so. You always want to see a ref play advantage. He did that, but I think he had to punish the player.
What about if I scored another free kick? What would your reaction be? I'd laugh.
He's got to change the point of this attack. That is half-time. We've reached it at 2-1. Half time, have you enjoyed it, Alan?
I actually want to mug you off so much.
The statistics will probably confirm that.
Yeah, it's not been dull, has it? We've had chances at either end, but.
This could be a problem for the referee in the second half because the rain is still lashing down. That's very well read. And that's a virtual interception. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well.
Okay.
Oscar comes in strongly.
Smack it!
Back in the firing line.
The 99 rated players just missed the most easiest goal ever.
Because he looked like conceding every time the ball went.
Oi! Oi! But what's this? Smack it.
This is the chance. Got to be out for another corner.
He dived for that one. Guess what? But this
one back with a meaty tackle. Maxwell.
You ready? No, you can't do that!
Here's the chance. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper.
Wait, pace him, deal with them.
Gregory van der Veel. And the referee says,
foul,
free kick.
Thank you.
Just watching the referee, and half went for the pocket in the card, but he's
what do you
just
think?
Given the player another chance. Fortunate for him, the player.
Is that actually a question?
His face, his body
language. Am I going to wait for the free kick? No.
He's heading for an early bath.
Hazard!
I need it. It actually probably wasn't because you had a
dial. Attacking well here. Crosses in. Looking for Lionel Messi. And that was a problem for the defender, but he's dealt with it very competently. Nemanja Matic. Hazard.
Pet. Oi. He's done him.
Great
smack!
Opportunity.
No!
Judgment and movement.
Missed the ball.
Well, his starting position was very good, and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Matuidi.
Who we got? Ivanovic or whatever. Oh my God, no!
He's one possession. Nemanja Matic. Baratti. Thiago Motta.
What? From putting bad tackles and letting me score free kicks? Whoop!
Gotta say,
then free kick. On point, though.
And the opponents come in strongly. Cahill. Understanding this team,
he's
just look
still
at the
going.
Maxwell,
he was just
and
doing
now Messi. Good challenge, Baratti. It's
So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
They've got the ball.
Never mind, it's not out.
Here.
No! Sit down. But here, I'm spamming a ball.
It's looking good, this move. Opportunity
Wait.
Here. Oh, Terry has stopped him there. No fuss, no bother.
He only gives me him. He don't like you.
Here's Motta.
Yeah.
For sure, it's a goal kick. All the cheers are for Chelsea. Job almost done, and the supporters know that.
Yeah, no doubt about the end result of this match, and that is reflected in the mood of those Chelsea fans up there.
Verratti.
What time is it?
He's offside.
There was good communication across that back line. They all pushed up as a team.
Oh, get to that!
That's offside.
Great chance!
Bang it!
Got to be! He's blocked it there. Well, they're a goal up. And now they've got a corner here.
Yeah, well. Oh, have we got Art tomorrow?
Cahill!
We've got Art tomorrow.
Oh, unlucky. He's lost his marker. He's done ever so well to do that, but the final bit is eluding him.
What have we got tomorrow?
Well, he will say that the ball should have come quicker. He's offside.
You just want your striker to delay that run. He is pretty quick. He can afford to give the defender another yard.
I'll try and go around all you can.
Verratti. Been a great game, and there's still a chance for an equaliser here. In midfield, they've got it back by an interception. No doubt about that, free kick.
Oh, my.
He saw that.
Because it's pretty obvious.
Lose his marker. He's got support here.
You never know. You never know.
And the cross
Bye.
Is
up.
Late in the game, in comes the defender. Oscar. The referee has communicated to the fourth official there'll be 5 added minutes.
Oi. He's going.
Free kick in a
no!
position.
No! If you miss this, Alex, if you miss this.
You missed the easiest free kick ever. He hit the target.
Quite hard.
No, Alex, it wasn't hard. Not the best of free kicks.
Oscar. This could be it.
Oi, bang it! Oh.
Maybe now is the time. It's a corner. Final whistle has gone and Chelsea have the victory here.
Oi, for the free kick. Right, I've got to end it here, guys.
Today. Really good game.
So, thank you for watching.
Only 10 minutes in because it was so entertaining.
I'll see you tomorrow and we'll be doing Stunted V Snipers or Demolition Derby. So, I'm going to end it here. Thank you.